This is how I make mashed potato. Wow, that's really good.